In the Left 4 Dead 2 campaign, Swamp Fever, strung up on a wooden post at the Gator Farm in the first chapter is a charger posed as the Lambda symbol from the Half-Life universe. This just shows how much creativity Valve puts into their game, unless it's just a coincidence.